conversation. And all these words of mine that cause devastation.